Bruins play it back in deep again. That was a huge save by Callie moments earlier on Solarik. And now there's going to be a fight. Tommy Cross and Bobby Farnham. Two New Englanders dropping the mitts. Farnham giving up plenty of size to Cross, and Farnham lost his footing and fell down. They get back up, and now they start swinging at Farnham with a huge right hand, and down goes Cross. Bobby Farnham did not like the hit on Alex Grenier in the neutral zone one bit.